Something strange was afoot at Putney, and the poor swans went at all sure they liked the look of it. What did a boat want with those rotor things? Onlookers soon saw a demonstration of the gyro boat, introducing a new sport. Hitched onto a fast motorboat able to tow it at 20 miles an hour, the craft has its rotor doing 350 revs a minute and is airborne in no time. Anybody can fly. So long as the towing craft keep going, the gyro boat stays aloft. Those swans weren't the only puzzled creatures. The seagulls didn't know whether to buzz it or bomb it. Putney Bridge was nearly involved in a collision. Otherwise, a pleasant flight.